On Maui, a child is safe tonight after she was pulled from a bank alongside rising floodwaters at Iau Valley yesterday in one of two rescues in that area. Now, the first responders with the Maui Fire Department found the girl downstream on the opposite bank of where she had last been seen and was brought to safety. Now, around the same time, another man was rescued from a different location after he was swept away. Luckily, no one was injured.